looking at this bar and this measuring device, it might be a little tricky to know the number of significant digits to report. However, we've previously learned that since this measuring device is accurate to the tenths place, our measurement should be accurate to the tenths place as well. So it looks like it's 7.0, and we can estimate the 100th place, and I could say it's 7.01, or maybe it's 7.00. Those are both perfectly reasonable measurements of this bar. Now, in this case, I count the number of significant digits, and I say there's 3 sig figs reported here. And in this case, since 7.00 is numerically the same as 7, should I say that there is one significant digit or 3? Well, the fact that we have zeros following the decimal tells me that those zeros are indeed significant, and that this measurement also has 3 significant figures, and the measuring device was accurate to the tenths place and estimated at the 100th place. So zeros can be a little tricky, so let's look at some rules and practice counting the number of significant digits in a measurement that includes a zero. Well, the easy rule is that all non-zero numbers in a measurement are significant. So if no zeros appear in your measurement, you know that you just count the number of digits. Zeros that occur between two significant digits in a measurement are significant. Zeros that are only placeholders are not significant. So we need to distinguish the difference between digits and just as placeholders so we know how to count them. Zeros at the end of a measurement that also contain a decimal are significant, and that would be similar to the case right here where we had 7.00. There's a decimal, and they come after the decimal, so therefore they are significant. And exact numbers have an infinite number of significant digits. So an exact number would be, for example, if you're counting the number of people in the classroom, there's 5. There's not 5.0 or 5.2, there's just 5. And so we don't even factor in the rules for significant digits when we're considering exact numbers. So these numbers here are all measurements. I've left off the units, but let's say these are all measurements in units of centimeters. So I know that they're measurements. In this case, following the rules, there's 2 digits, so this would have 2 sig figs. The 11.0, the 0 is at the end of the measurement, so that is significant because there's a decimal and it's at the end. So in this case, we would count all 3 to have 3 sig figs. In this case, I have a 0 in between, so that has to be significant. So in this case, there's 4 sig figs. This number here, 101.0, again, we have a 0 trailing a decimal place, so this 0 must be telling me something about the accuracy of the measurement. So this also has 4 sig figs. This is tricky. Here we have just 10 centimeters. In this case, do we count the 0 as significant or not? We're not sure if only the measurement device was at 0 and 100, and so our estimate is the 10 or the 1 or what. But in general, the rule is that if there's no decimal point and there's a trailing 0, that 0 is only a placeholder for the 10. And so this digit, the 1, is the only significant digit in this measurement, and it's the estimated digit. So in this case, we just say 1 sig fig, and the 0 is just a placeholder. In this case, we have a 10 and a decimal point, so that must mean that this digit is the guesstimated digit, and this is for certain, so this has 2 sig figs. See the difference where this is telling me that this number is a significant digit. 10.0, that would be 3 sig figs, because we have that trailing 0. And 110.001, these are all sandwiched in, so this would have 6 sig figs. Now, what about this number, 0.01 centimeters? How many sig figs are there? There's a decimal, but the 0 is not trailing. The 0 is just a placeholder. So in this case, this measurement would have 1 sig fig. So true with this number, 0.010. In this case, the 0 is trailing a decimal, so this 0 is significant. This digit is significant. this 0 is just a placeholder. So in this case, we have, for this measurement, 2 sig figs.